हाय गाइस, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू यू। लेट्स डिस्कस द डेली टास्क फॉर एट में। इन क्वांट्स वी हैव टू सॉल्व एटलीस्ट 20 क्वेश्चंस, बेयर मिनिमम 20 इज द बेयर मिनिमम नंबर विच आई हैव सेट फॉर टुडे ऑन क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशंस। सो द क्लास हैपेंड यस्टरडे एंड टुडे वील हैव टू अप्लाई दोज कॉन्सेप्ट्स। इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स ऑफ द व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप आई हैव एडेड द लिंक, सो यू कैन गो ओवर देयर एंड डाउनलोड द हैंड आउट and you can start solving quants. So at least 20 questions is something that you have to look out for today, and maximum there are 40 questions in the handout. I would be very happy if you guys do 40 questions also. Then coming to verbal ability, I have uploaded this article from Bloomberg. It is about YouTube executives that are ignoring warning about toxic videos. So now, as we know, corona is very rampant these days, and a lot of misinformation is being spread. So on the similar lines, even on YouTube there are a few videos that misguide people. So what is YouTube actually doing about it is being talked about in this article. So please read this article thoroughly and try to comprehend it and relate it with the scenario that is happening right now. After that, we have to solve RC number 6 and 7 from the handout which is posted in the group. And in case if you have the red books, then great, you can solve RC6 and 7 from there instead. So again, the today's task is like, I got many reviews from people that they are not getting good marks in RCs. So let's do this today. Try to differentiate between fact-based and inference-based questions. Just imagine that these two RCs have come in your CAT paper now and you have to solve them. So it's not necessary that you solve each and every question. So there might be some questions in which you will be, you know, stuck at one place or stuck between two options. So just take the call at that time whether you have to leave those questions or you have to do those questions. So if those questions, like which you are attempting, fall into the category of fact-based questions which are directly from the passage, go ahead and solve them. But if they are inference-based questions that need a little bit of thought process involved, then you could leave those questions for the time being. And then once you're done with both the RCs, you could refer to the solutions and see which questions you got right and which you got wrong. So I think this should help for verbal ability. So these are the only two things that we have to do for quants. I think this should be sufficient for today. If you have any doubts or queries, please keep the WhatsApp group active as usual. You guys know about it by now. For the new joinee, this is the daily timetable about all the activities that we are doing. So some people were saying that there is no pre-class every day. So it's fair enough. Like yesterday the topic was, I guess, easy. So that's why the pre-class was not happening. And if the topic is a little heavy, then we'll have the pre-class. So one or two activities from this schedule might be haywire someday. Because it's not required, but generally on a general basis we are following these activities every day. So I think I have completed my part now. You have the PDF, you have the target. Let's kickstart today's preparation. All the best.